What now?
Hold tight.
But the plan seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Vetter. Sumar. Var. House.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. There.
House. Sumar. Var. Venture. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well... turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bowl! Not yet!
to writing before the floor collapses.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
right. You know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Can't help but break things, can you?
memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Excited to spend some hack silver, aren't we?
I can do whatever you need.
Anything you need, young sir. If you're not in a hurry.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Oh, small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Remember the last time we faced an actual challenge?
More. You call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn land?
You've got something. I always feel bad for you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't
care.
Come here, half-breed. You don't know who that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Skinny clogs can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
But I'm more than happy to teach
out. Focus.
Study must be ashamed.
I'll take the big one.
Shut up, you
Looks like chop mutton.
Hang on, lad!
I'll take you home.
Blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.